So today I was gonna make a vlog, but it started to rain, and so when God gives you lemons, you make lemonade. I bought an umbrella, and I'm gonna walk around the city of Kas and show you guys. And you see this? It's about 2,500 years old. It's a tomb, and there's ancient Greek scriptures all over it. I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna walk around the rain, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And it'll be a nice way to kind of show off the city of Kas and what it could be, just on a rainy day as well. All right, so let's go. All right, so our tour is gonna begin today from this. This hasn't moved for thousands of years. I don't know much about this, but let's start with our tour. Let's go. We'll go that way later. This place was busy. New Year's Eve, it's a club, a bar. That's where we started.
So for the kids.
I
Atatürk, this is the most beloved man in Turkey. Truly. And he deserved it. Back to where we started, but we'll go by the port. And I gotta say, this city doesn't stop to impress me. It's really beautiful here. I truly love this area, and I made the right decision by staying here 2 months. There's a lot more to explore in the area, so I hope you guys kind of enjoyed that as much as I do when I'm walking around. So you might kind of get a feeling of you're walking around as well. That's the city of Kas on a rainy day, and you could imagine what it's like on a hot summer day. It's really busy, packed with tourists, and everything, all the colors are more vibrant, although the rain is also beautiful, so you might get the reflections on the streets. Thank you for watching. This is Ari signing out, and I'll see you on the next one.